worship. It is more than just a song or a thing that we say. It is a lifestyle, an attitude of the heart, permeating into every single area of our lives. Hello, friend. You've tuned in to worship from the threshing floor, behind the veil.
Oh, hallelujah unto the Lamb that was slain. Holy and worthy are you, mighty ruler, mighty God, my King, my Savior, my Deliverer. Oh, Lord, today we come away to spend this time with you, Lord, because you are vital. We need you, Lord. We need you. We cannot do anything without you. Oh, even though we walk through the darkest valley, oh God, we will not fear because you are close beside us. Your rod and your staff protect and comfort us. Oh, you prepare a feast for us in the presence of our enemies. Oh, you honor us by anointing our head with oil, and our cup overflows with your blessing. Almighty God of my strength, because of you, I can lift my hands in victory again and again. I raise my voice in confidence, shouting your praises because of your great and mighty name. You are the one that keeps everything together in my life. You open wide the gates of favor so that I can partake. Bless the Lord, O my soul, who fights my battle. You are my defender. Blessed be the name of the Lord, who delivers me out of every affliction. On you I rest. On you, my God, I depend. The God of Israel is my God. A joy in knowing that I am not alone. You are always with me. You constantly guide and shield me from the traps that await. You renew my strength with the healing truths from your word. You reassure me of your love, reassuring me that I belong to you, that you are my Father, and nothing can ever change what we have between us. You are the one that takes care of me so that I do not need to live in panic, running back and forth as one without hope. You know my name. And you know where I am. You seek me out just so that you can pour your blessings upon me. Oh, my life and times are in your hands, O Lord.
Oh, dear friend, may the fragrance of worship stir within your heart, drawing you to true intimacy with Him. May it strip away the very residue of the things that are not like Him, and wonderfully changing you in the secret place behind the veil.